I just got an idea. Eddie's been safekeeping a suitcase for Paulie. It's full of evidence that could put them both away. If you nab the suitcase, Ro, we'll definitely come out to get it back. But before you return it, I'd say we prepare it with a little surprise.
Sounds like a plan. So where's he keeping this bag of goodies?
Well, as you might expect, Eddie and his goons snag a lot of confiscated goods for themselves. They stash most of it in the old Turkish baths. It's hard to get there, though, if you don't know how. But from Fulton, there's a connection through the old City Hall station. You'll need to get past the gate between Fulton and City Hall. But Schroot's gang makes damn sure it's always locked. However, someone whispered in my ear that they keep a key hidden somewhere in the public toilets at Fulton Street Station.
Okay. I'm off to grab Paulie and Schroot fucker's piece of candy. Thanks, Butch.
Be careful, Jackie. Go to the old Turkish baths and get that suitcase. Then meet me at those same public toilets at Fulton Street Station. The ones where they keep the key to the gate. I'll be waiting there for you when you come back.
This is City Hall. You know, it used to be a subway station, but it pretty much went to hell a few years ago. It's the only way through to where I need to go, back to the motherfuckers who killed you.
Down the entrance of the old Turkish baths a year ago.
Yeah, by special order from Captain Edward Strong. Did he it? Okay, hey! I wouldn't try going in there if I was you. The entrance is blocked.
These are the old Turkish baths. Schrodt's secret warehouse full of stolen evidence. But I got a little birthday surprise waiting for me. Courtesy of good old Butcher Joyce. All I gotta do is get through half a legion of bank cops, find that suitcase, and bring it back to Butcher.
About the one by the roof hatch. This one's never squealed by itself.
Suspect sighted!
Holy shit! Get out of the way!
Thing or two about ambushes, having set up most of Paulie's business in that regard for years. So I know when I'm about to be on the receiving end. Eddie's boys are gonna be out here intent on blowing my brains out. These fucking morons must think I was born yesterday.